Okay, so I've already showed you that I have this text and then already do the Control Shift W shortcut. It wraps the entire text in a tag, but we don't want to do that. So first we use another shortcut, Command Shift L, and then use that Control Shift W shortcut.
Whoa.
And now I'm gonna change all of those into LI tags for list items.
Wow, that's cool.